what's going on, guys? It's Philip again. Today we're gonna cook shrimp, butter, garlic with oyster sauce, and this is the ingredients. Okay, here's the ingredients. We have the jumbo shrimp, garlic powder, a little bit of magic syrup, minced garlic, oyster sauce, salt and pepper, butter, and scallion for the garnish. Okay, let's start it. Okay, we're gonna start the butter. Then next, we're gonna put the minced garlic. Gonna put the shrimp. Then we're gonna put salt and pepper. Then a little bit of garlic powder. Mix it up a little bit. Then we can start putting the oyster sauce. A little bit of magic syrup. Okay.